first app actually released before the iPhone actually came to the market, and it was called OneTrip, and it provided a way for you to track your grocery list.